You're standing now in front of the Isomist Stellus Pro. Before you can make use of the benefits of the Isomist U control, you have to unlock the license. When you go into the menu and you go click on the next page, then you can see what kind of licenses are activated. Some licenses like Isomist U control is available in the webshop, while Isomist Farm Center, for example, is available on the package delivered with the Isomist Farm Center package. Let's go to the features of Isomist U control. You can see that we have a spreader connected to the tractor. I will give a short presentation about the most important parameters. Here you can see the working width of the of the spreader, and here you can see the speed of the tractor. Also, you can see over here what the average rate is, what you want to apply on the field. And you can see that variable rate is activated. On the middle over here, you can see how much fertilizer is left in the hopper. And underneath the page, you can see how big the field is and how much progress you are making. The hand side are for controlling the implement. If you click on the spanner, then you see additional settings. If you click again on the spanner and you go to the second page, then you can see the task controller. Over here you can see that the task controller is activated. Also, you can see that we also activated the registration of totals. And finally, you can see that multi-rate is activated by clicking on this one. You can see how many sections of rates are supported. In this case, these are 8. So I will go back to the home page, and I will also already start the spreader. Now the spreader is activated. Now I go to the bottom of the screen. Over here you can see the task manager of the geocontrol. Over here you can see you can select a task. We already selected one, so I won't press this button because otherwise I will stop the task and I have to start it over again. Over here you can see the section control is activated, and also over here you can see that variable rate is activated as well. Then this button means that the different possibilities of the field boundary of the or the headland boundary. And over here you can see the settings menu. At the bottom you can see the section control widget. When I start the machines, that like I already did, then you can clearly see that the sections will turn on depending if I'm crossing the field boundary. I will give it into a live demo. So I will increase the speed. And now you can see that the sections are turned on. In theory, GeoControl can manage up to 88 sections. Now the spreader has only 24 sections available, so the maximum number of sections is 24 sections. Over here in the widget, you can also see what rate is applied, and you can also see it over here. The rate on the left and the right-hand side are changing. When I'm turning around, what I'm doing right now, and I will drive partially over a covered area, then you will see that some sections will shut off depending on the coverage. You can see it over here. Now the sections are completely shut off. And when I'm going into the field again, then the sections will turn on again. And now I'm driving close to the headland boundary, and then also the sections will shut off automatically.
When farming means business.